Okay, Sector 618. I haven't played this map in a while, actually. So, let's just give a quick recap. Sunsinger, Firebolt, Fireborn, Viking,
Control.
Funeral, and Touch of Flame, Judgment,
Bravo
I
team.
believe 6. Reinforced Barrel, and then some Move Ballistics, Rangefinder. And then we got
I
the
know you can fight,
Void Fang
but can you
Vestments,
hold
and we're just
territory?
gonna try to rush. And we also have the Thorn with the OG
Enemy
ornament.
captured, zone A.
So let's
Zone
see how this
C
plays out.
captured.
Alright, so I'm already weak. Okay, so I see people right there. Okay, thank you, teammate. Getting all right
Gained the
there.
lead.
So we all pushes.
You're
I'm
falling
actually
behind.
Push
Enemy captured zone B. Double kill.
Okay, double kill. Pretty good, pretty good. Pretty good start, pretty good start. Pretty good start. Hey. I just got stuck. You know how that feel. You know how I feel when I get
You're in
stuck.
the lead.
Doesn't that you know that feeling when you get stuck? Like you kill the person and then you just hear the
Zone
sticky
A
noise.
Neutralized.
Like the build up noise. And then your heart just sinks.
Zone A
like it just
secure.
sinks. Right in your stomach. It stinks. It sucks. I'm not gonna lie here. There, see if we tag that guy a bit. Just realize there's somebody right there. Oh, we got completely destroyed, kid. 1v1. Alright, let's see that guy. That trash can saved his life. Let's talk about that. People are getting lit up right here. I'm gonna lit up. I throw a nade and a melee. Alright. We're good, we're good. So I'm actually. Yeah, I'm gonna push to C. We won't talk about it. We won't talk about it at all. We won't talk about that one. That play at all. See, Thorn, it's a weird specimen of a weapon.
Lost the lead. Enemy captured.
You can either hit all your shots and be, like, really lucky. Or you can hit zero shots and rage and die. And the whole team is rushing us two people. So doesn't that just suck? Oh, you saved my life right there. Okay, OA. Do that.
Zone A lost.
Right. I feel comfortable.
Zone B neutralized.
Oh my gosh.
Zone B secure.
Where is he?
Zone A.
And of course
secure.
I get the assist. I even get kills when I get the assist. I mean points when I get the assist.
Allies
either.
Have your back.
Jeez, the game is really, really laggy.
Zone B lost.
When your one's that crazy guy. When your one's. I think he won his
Enemy captured
I'm
zone
actually
B.
gonna grab C because oh, feels bad. You just spawned. Doesn't that just feel bad? And our team. Oh gosh, they're spawning all over me.
You neutralized zone C.
Okay, one. Yep. And all we're doing is just capturing, 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 and capturing.
Zone C captured.
That's my special. You stole my special. And we're on that way, huh? Oh, he's got wrecked. Nice solo smash. You really got me there. You really made me feel bad and contemplate over my life and what I'm doing wrong. And by solo smashing me. Doesn't that also suck when you just get solo smashed? Just breaks your heart. Like, you know you're about to outplay the person.
Zone
you know
C lost.
You just headshot sniped him, but he was in a solo smash. You know that you got a breaker, and you're gonna
C.
push the last person to get the Slayer, and you get solo smashed.
Zone B
it's just the feeling. Oh my gosh. Okay, kill him? Or not. I'm not even gonna
Zone B
respond, because I know
secure.
It's gonna happen. I'm gonna die. I don't really want to die.
Zone A lost. Heavy ammo.
Big grenade over there. I'm actually not even touch it. I'm actually gonna use my super once I get a melee.
Enemy captured zone A.
Oh my
heavy
gosh.
Ammo available.
Oh my god. Okay, so they just grabbed, I believe, both of the heavies now. He's gonna die right there. And he's fine. Okay, I'm good thing I didn't waste my melee. Okay, nice. You all played him. Bye. Oh, you're not dead yet. There you go. Oh, you're gonna burn. Or they're gonna just kill my kill. Yeah, that's fine with me too. Yes. Can I get some special? Is special a thing anymore? Or should I just... Oh my gosh, they're all here.
Strength in numbers, guys.
Nice.
Excellent.
Get wrecked. I love the thorn, actually. Bye-bye. Have a beautiful time in Death Zone. Da-da-da-dun-dun. Da-da-da-dun. So, this is how I show my love. Alright, so, special, and people. So, put those together, and you get special people. And you're gonna get aped. I don't know why you try to push me like that. See if I can win this one. Alright, I'm not gonna win it. So I'm gonna try to back off. That's what you do, you just back off and
don't see, neutralize.
You challenge a problem, not that you would do it,
left.
Back off. I can see a triple coming. Just kidding.
Zone C,
I get no scoped. What triple? Yeah, no triple. But no scope. I don't know what I'm trying to say. I'm gonna rush them. And hopefully they don't have a smash. And hopefully they don't kill me without the smash. Alright. So I just got fusion grenaded. That's not what I wanted to happen. But I'm still in the lead. I'm still in the lead by a really good margin. But I also really want to use my super. And I can't. Because I feel like if I use it, I'll just get smashed. So I'm going to be very, very picky. I'm going to be very picky for my options. Okay. Tornado 3. I don't know where you're coming from. Cotton Eye Joe. In the same area. Alright, F that. You can die. No. Oh my gosh, big hitter. You have... Really? Alright, let's see if I can find a good person right here. No, of course not. Right? Two? And I also wasted my super. I don't know what I was thinking when I wasted my super. But I just got about 1,000 points in like less than a minute, so I mean, that's pretty good. Okay, so... Okay, OA. Pretty good. We're gonna just sit here and wait. That's all we're gonna do. Just sit here and wait. All those people are gonna die. The enemy, at least. Not my teammates. My teammates are gods. I'm not losing that 1v1. Okay, I lost it. And the teammates just take my kills. Wonderful. I just love getting my kills going. That's pretty good.
Zone B lost.
Kill
You're almost there.
Let's see if we can get more kills done. I'm gonna push
enemy
B actually.
Zone B.
And I'm no one's near me. Let's see how. No kills done. You win this one? No, we'll just get shot behind the wall. That's perfectly fine.
Nice work,
getting shot behind the
Guardians.
Wall. 5,000 points. That's pretty good. Pretty good. I did really well with that game. Really well. I'm proud of myself. I pat myself on the back for that. I really do. It's pretty good. I'm gonna say that I carry the team. I'm pretty sure I carry the team. And I carry the team. Let's check. 24 kills, 1.6 KD, not that many captures, let's be real here. And of course, Trey gets the legendary, 17 assists. 17 assists. 17. Not that many. Let's be real here. At least I got more kills than assists, right? Right? Twilight Gap. This is probably going to be the best map, or one of the best maps for my playstyle. Or at least the setup. This is like the burning build. Like, the burning build. It's weird. I don't know what it is. But yeah, pretty burny. Get it? Pretty burny build. Pretty burny. I thought it was pretty funny. I don't know about you guys.
Alpha team.
Control. Alpha team. My name's actually Shax. I do the voiceovers for Shax, if you didn't know that. So, this right here is gonna be my death. And we're gonna grab A. We're gonna get about 6 or 7 points. And we're gonna throw nades. Nades. Vision in this game is actually, instead of Destiny, it's supposed to be Destiny Grenades. They had to change the title. Oh, get wrecked! The double kill! That's going in the montage, ladies and gentlemen. The montage.
Enemy captured zone B.
Oh, I feel bad for Trey. Alright, it's fine. Behind. Throw a grenade there. Hey. Let's go. Oh, gosh. They're hopping over my head like bunnies. They're literally bunnies. And you're using sidearms. Okay, I'm gonna just run away now. They're gonna be pushing me and stuff like that. I don't really want a part of that. Oh my gosh. Ghost Hunter. He died like 5 times against him. And they're really laggy, honestly. Okay, we're gonna get one kill right here. Okay, then there. Disregard it completely what I said. I didn't even get one kill. Don't look at my score. How the heck is that nade right there? Bungie, how does that work out? Let me hand directly ask, and I'm gonna get warded. Okay, I can already tell that this game is not gonna be that fun. Is there any special spawning up? Doesn't really look like it. We're just gonna rush. See, that's what we're playing. Just rushing. That's all you gotta do in life. You just gotta rush. I've said, in life, you fall back. And then also in life, you just take a sidearm to the face. That's all you gotta do. Just take a sidearm to the face. You know, sidearms are actually, like, really good and really annoying at the same time. We're just gonna wait for the special, honestly. Thorn is not really doing that terrific on me. I shouldn't be at, like, 5,000 points by now, and instead I'm only at 610. You know, Ghost Hunter's doing better than me. That's saying something. Yeah, you got baited, kid. Oh, double kill. Let's go. Let's talk about how you got baited. Let's talk about your career. Oh my gosh. And I got baited too. I got baited too. And he's hardscoping away. See if you can get a double. But no, you can't get a double. Because all you do is try to, you know. Oh, I can feel a double coming in. No one wants to speak. Okay. And that's the sound of death. So I'm just gonna run away. How are you still chasing me? How and why? It's because I'm not warlock skating after this. Oh, get wrecked. No, I'm doing it. Oh, what? Alright. At least I got one. Even though I kinda wasted my sister. And I should have gotten the other guy. But firebolts aren't that good anymore. So 160 points per kill. I'd say that's pretty good. Let's get that guy. Any more guys that we can just pick off? I want that orb of light. I'm not gonna get that orb of light. Yeah, I don't know what I was thinking about. The orb of light. The orb of light, more like the orb of bait. The orb of bait. They know that it's there, and they're just trying to bait you into it. So you just gotta say no. Because what's more important? You dying and not getting anything at all? Or are you getting the kill? And apparently, I just get hardscoped by 6 people! I don't know about this game, man. I don't know, man. This is my main game. Main game for about... since the Taken King, actually. I don't even know, though. I don't know if this is what I want in life. Just to be hard-scoped. Not even rushed, just hard-scoped. I said in the beginning of the match, this is gonna be really good. And then I'm proving that it's not even close to my greatest match. Get wrecked. Blade Dancer, more like Blade Runner away. About to get rushed. Alright, yeah, don't look at me. Look at the guy you're trying to shoot. It makes perfectly sense. It's perfect sense. Look at him. Not me.
Zone B.
Alright, I'm gonna
secure.
Push this guy. Watch. He won't have anything.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh gosh, yep, he didn't. Yep, and I'll take that too. I have a rocket launcher. Probably should have put on something else. But you know what? It's fine. Hopefully not. Alright, we got one. And... how? Okay. The ladder. Ladder of all ladders. Alright, so you guys deal with him. I'm gonna wait till he pushes with him. Yep. I'm actually gonna push over here now. Hello? Hello? How did you die? If there's no one near you. Killed himself? Confirmed. Oh my gosh. I'm the warrior. You know what?
Zone C secure.
Hello.
Enemy captured.
Oh gosh, I'm dead. Pretty good. Pretty good super, actually. Pretty good super. Usually when you're using firebolts, you don't ever get kills, but it's pretty well. Alright, I'm about to get smashed. I'm not gonna bait that out. Alright, well, I baited out a gunslinger. That's good. He's probably gonna get two kills. I don't know why I'm predicting all of these things. I'm just predicting away. Prediction, prediction, prediction. Prediction is what I always say. Bars?
Alright,
so they're all in B. And by all of them, I mean like literally. And I'm gonna throw what I've made. Oh, there's two of them. Can you burn, please? No, it's fine. I'll just get this kill stolen. See, this is called the burning build, but it's more like the kill stealing. Stealing. See,
Zone B.
I can't
secure.
Talk, but like I was going to say, this is called the burning build. The burn man. The burning boy build. But again, like
lost the lead.
It's just all kill stealing.
Remaining.
Because that's the only thing that happens. Oh my gosh, your shots. Go back and cover for me. Honestly. Thank you for just running right into my arms. I didn't know you liked me that way. Oh, get melee! The melees are melees. And I get some sniper ammo too. Thank you for coming right at me. Grenade. Let's not talk about that. Hey, more sniper ammo. Yay. Alright, so I think we can get one more super in. If we don't choke. Like I'm doing right now.
Double kill.
And someone takes my triple. Someone takes my triple. I feel bad. I feel really sad and bad all inside, and I just want to cuddle up with a nice gravity blanket. I've got an ad on one of them, and well, ads always, like, make it sound positive, nothing negative, but, like, it was, like, really good. Well, while you do that, and you personally outplay me, or it's not push me at all, that's fine. I'm going to push you. I'm going to self-res, and I'm going to push
you. You're falling behind.
Yeah, you want this?
Zone B.
Yeah, you don't want this. Yeah, look at my health. What health? Not existing health is what more like it.
Enemy captured.
Oh my
B.
gosh. Jeez. Whatever you're using, the last word. That thing is godly. That melted me and my flame shield in like seconds. seconds. Hey, get traded, kid. 150 points. That goes to my score, the 6,000 score.
Zone B.
Jeez, man.
Thought
this game was gonna be terrible, but this is better than the other one. And we can't get him. No, Sebastian, cannot get him. And I got an exhaust. To me, it's a pretty good game. Pretty good game. Pretty good game. Oh, look at that ending. All right, so 20,080 to 18,700. We lost. Oh, I thought we won. Oh, my bad. Let's look at our kills. 29, 1.45, one capture. I like it. I like the odds. Let's see what he says. Seven assists. See, I'm telling you. Ghost Hunter, Trey, I'm sorry, man. You got 10 assists. Plus, yeah, it's a no-go. Let's look at what he's using and see if we can cope with him. Yeah, that's the no-go assist, man. Auto rifle, sidearms, about the same thing. If you like the video, like it, I guess. I mean, the like button is pretty cool. If you didn't know, if you touch it, it turns blue. Pretty cool. Subscribe. I literally got the most amount of subscribers in 1 week. I was at 50 subscribers last week, and then now I'm at 61. Don't know how, don't know why. Thanks, guys. Love you, and hope you find your dad.